Welcome to OFAR. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to assemble the Malm bed frame from IKEA. For this build, you need a Phillips screwdriver and a hammer. Also, you'll need a wrench and an Allen key that IKEA gives you. If you want to speed up the assembly process, then you can use a drill with a Phillips or positive drive bit as well. So the first step is to grab these two panels and put them into this orientation. Also grab six of these scratch guards and hammer them in as shown. Now grab 8 of these screws and the wrench and screw them into these 8 holes. Just make sure you don't screw them in too far, as it should look something like this. Next, grab 2 of these side pieces and put them into this orientation. Then grab 12 of the smaller dowels and hammer them into these 12 holes. Now grab 8 of these metal wheels and insert them in as shown. Just make sure the arrows on the wheels are facing this position. Now connect the ends of each side piece to the headboard like this. Then to fully secure each end, grab the Allen key and tighten each wheel with alternating half turns like this. If the wheels don't want to catch the metal screws on the headboard, then you'll have to push the side piece in further. Next, connect the ends of each side piece to the footboard as shown. Now grab 5 of these dowels and hammer them into these 5 holes. Then grab this headboard panel and put it into this orientation. Just make sure that these 3 holes that I pointed to are in this position. Also grab 4 of these screws and the wrench. Then using the wrench, screw in the screws into these 4 holes. It's going to look something like this. For this step, you can either put the panel on something elevated or just lift it up to make the screwing in process easier. Also, make sure you don't screw it in too far. The end product should look something like this. Now connect the top of the headboard like this. Then grab 4 of these black plastic pieces, 4 of these nuts, and the wrench. The plastic pieces and nuts will be secured into these 4 spots. It's going to look something like this. First, put in the plastic piece, then screw the nut on. Then make sure everything is tight with the wrench. Repeat the same step with the other 3 spots. So now you have to pick the height of the rails. This really depends on the thickness of your mattress. As my mattress is on the thicker side, about 9.5 inches, I'm going to install the rail on the lower level. So next, grab both rails and 16 of these screws. Then screw in each rail with 8 screws. The process will look something like this. Next, grab 2 of these metal pieces and 4 more of these screws. You'll be securing each metal piece with 2 screws at the same level you installed your rails. It's going to look something like this. Now grab 8 of these small screws and 4 of these metal supports. Just make sure the ends that come out of the metal supports are positioned closer to the footboard and the headboard. Then secure each metal support with 2 screws and make sure each end of the metal support goes underneath the rail and the metal piece. It's going to look something like this. Next, grab four more small screws and secure them into these four holes. Your layout of the holes may be a bit different, but just screw them into the holes that are located closest to the footboard and the headboard. Then bring in the middle support beam and hook each end on like this. Next, grab eight of these plastic knobs and screws. The knobs will be secured into these eight holes. The process will look something like this. Each screw goes underneath, and the knob goes on top. Do the same thing to the other seven holes. Also, the end product should look something like this. Now bring in your slatted bed bases and connect each end as shown. Just make sure that the strips of material are located underneath the pieces of wood. So you should now have a fully assembled Malm bed frame from IKEA. Hopefully this tutorial helped you out.